Let me take you on a walk through my 5-gallon vegetable bucket garden. I have some cucumbers in here, peppers, that's a bug, tomato, more tomato, some pepper, tomato, peppers, tomato, peppers, and tomato. Now, I've been treating all of them, and as you can see, I still have some aphids here on the peppers, so I'll try to treat them with some alcohol and spray them down and see if that works.